Serial Killers, Last Words. Westley Allan Dodd executed in 1993, and his last words were, "I was once asked by somebody if there was any way a sex offender could be stopped. I said no. I was obviously wrong."